starship interpretation. In an effort to bring you the true sounds of music, we have formed an amalgamation of souls who have come together for the common cause of come together out good music. Let's begin.
All we want to do is just take you back to a place where you know you want to go. All we want to do is just to bring you back to a place where you know you want to go.
It's so depressing when you're looking at these videos. It's so distressing when you hear a lot of rappers' flows. One will get the impression of being a true MC these days is a long lost profession, but not me, because I groove over loops that will rally my troops. I know the cause, and I take a pause to stand my ground. You see, we are connected at the hip, me and this hip hop sound. So the same music I nurtured and cared nights for, the music that we argued over and had fights for, nowadays it's the same music that's putting my back against the wall. It doesn't feel what I do, it doesn't even return my calls. See, we lost control with it, but I still got my heart and soul in it. I watch it go from backpacks to crunk tracks, from yes, yes, y'all, to just wanting to ball. And you wonder why it's taking the fall. 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 Shit. Sometimes I'm my own worst enemy, cause I'm still in the game that's trying to put an end to me. But I was never the type to back down. In fact, many an MC received a smackdown. So don't even think about coming off as lyrical, cause I studied the true ways of hip-hop. See, I am beyond being a B-girl or B-boy. This crown I wear certifies that I am down by law. But you don't hear me though. However, you will probably never hear a flow the likes of this. This is the highest caliber of wordplay around. We gave you the warning twice, now your third strike is this. It's funny how they only rhyme for a check, but yet the first words out of their mouth is that they want respect. Well, give me some lyrics not explaining your bank account. I wanna hear some lyrics not explaining your skank amount. Shit, then we can really feel. 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 Then we can really feel.
Yes, as you can see, we are all about the creativity of positive music. Coming back from the future to bring you the most beautiful past. We learn from our mistakes, and we are better for it. Come on. The starships, y'all.
Come with it, baby.
The starships, y'all. You can come aboard if you like and take this journey with us. Yeah.
Don't get me wrong. A lot of real rappers are up in the trenches.
That's right.
See, I feel their struggle when their big steps feel like inches. We understand what you put in, you don't get back on this lyrical revolution, jumping over these setbacks. Listen, they are notorious for hating your glorious shine. So get free before they try to undermine. Once again, they are notorious for hating your glorious sound. So stand up and never let them get you down. Stand.